Today, we'll be doing babyface yoga. Let's start with the first pose, smiling fish. This pose will help reduce cheek lines around your face. Let's do another pose. This one's called stachmo. This pose will firm up your cheek muscles.
Let's do babyface yoga and see how the dough
changes. Next pose is to get rid of those crow's feet. Don't forget to exercise your face every day with babyface yoga for beautiful skin and a young baby face.